What's up, you guys? Say hi, so I know you're in this. You're still here. Hopefully, today will be a good day. I've got my Nightmare Before Christmas coffee mug. What's up, Axeblade07? I'll let you guys enjoy the cutscene. What's up, Bethany Fox? Got a monster and ready to watch. That's awesome. Wish I had a monster. So are you guys having fun during the lockdown? I am the Rampage. What's up, man? Alright, so you guys ready to see me get my ass kicked on this thing? I've been trying to loosen up the old digits all morning playing some video games, some vidya games. Alright. I'm ready when you guys are. Here we go. You guys ready? I'm gonna get my ass handed to me. Sorry if I ignore the chat for a minute, you guys. I hate this guy. Mike Tyson running around. Like, do they seriously need a boxer in the game to run around the city streets? Just punching people for no reason. And what's with the dogs wearing sweaters? I still don't understand. Heh, of course it will. First boss is always easy. Alright, I hope you guys don't mind, but I'm gonna skip the cutscenes. This is actually one of the first games that had cutscenes, if you didn't know. Thank you, sir. Retro Gaming Dev, what's up, Nate? How you doing, man? I'm gonna try to keep this the spin sword, but I always forget where the other secondary weapons are and always accidentally get one. I don't like, this is the most overpowered secondary weapon, the spin, so I try to keep it as long as possible. I think that's one right there, so I'm just gonna run past. That dog gets me every time, man. Yeah, doing good. Luckily I'm still working, which is okay, because I don't really work with the public, so I don't have to worry about trying to stay away from people, because I don't see anybody all day anyway. Ah, thought I was gonna get him. How are you guys doing during the pandemic? I guess I can't avoid that one. Now, I've never done this little trick here with the bat, but I'm gonna try it real quick. Ah, missed it. Yeah, never mind. I won't try that. There's a trick with the bat that if you hit the bat just the right way, he'll knock you up onto the top platform, but I never can seem to do it. And why do they have football players running around too? Like, what's the point in that? I don't remember what's right here. Oh, I don't want that. Oh! Ah. Ah, he got me. I don't have my super sword technique down. I'm gonna be working on that today too. I just don't have the finger speed. All right, I need to get serious here and stop messing around. There we go. That's good. They're still building buildings during all this. Eagles in this. I'll kill the shit out of an eagle, though. I won't kill a kitty, but I'll kill the eagle. I hate those guys. I mean, how much do you pay a Grim Reaper to be a henchman? Do they require money? Around. Ah! I knew that was gonna happen. That happens to me a lot. Alright, here we go. I'd love to be able to speedrun this game, but I don't think I would ever be able to be good enough to go through it without getting killed at least 10 times. Damn it. Ah. Gotta get those just right. Go away, Mr. Eagle. Go on, kitty. The fireballs that you shoot up in the air. If I'd had that, he'd be dead already. That's the weapon you want to use against the samurai guy here. Ah! Die! Well, I'm gonna get to the end pretty at least to what's his name? The guy that with the bullhead or whatever. I forgot his name starts with M. You can usually get to him pretty easy. It's after that things start to get a little hairy. Ah! Well, I guess you're gonna die. That's a good place to do it, right at the beginning of the stage. Ooh. No, Mr. Eagle. Go away. Alright, cats. Go away. Some cats must be sacrificed. Ah, just trying to jump over him. Love this cutscene coming up. Ah. Don't kill the kitties. Love this scene. Always looks so cool. I want a t-shirt with this on it. Oh yeah. That's why I like this game. This is probably one of my favorite games to play for the Nintendo because it is so fast-paced. I think the music for this scene, this stage is probably my favorite in the game. It's so eerie and spooky. And we got some more Mike Tysons to deal with. Ah, you bastard. Got the punk rock guy. Too cocky. I think they're probably just as bad as the Medusa heads. I freaking hate those Medusa heads. My technique sucks for wall climbing. Kids is what we call luck. Oh, damn it. There we go. Alright, back up. And I think he disappears, doesn't he? No. I gotta wait for him to move forward. Got Jason Voorhees tossing axes. Move up, you turd, so I can... That was part two. Part two is cool too because you got the shadow ninjas that as part of your secondary weapons. That hurt me. That cut me. Cut me deep. This boss is weird because you gotta hit the right one, and I never know which one it is. Why? Is it him? Yeah, that's him. Too close. I knew I was probably gonna die. That's the one boss I usually die on because I can never figure out which freaking one I'm supposed to hit. It sucks they send you all the way back to the beginning. It's even worse at the end of the game because if you die on the last boss, it sends you all the way back. It sucks. That's why you do the wall crawl. I thought I was gonna get cute. And they never refill your energy meter too. If you get to the boss with no energy left, guess what? Too bad. See, they're not gonna fill my energy meter either, bastards. Whoever made this game, they deserve to be flogged in a parking lot. There he is. Go away, you turd. Oh, is that him? Lord help me. See if I can get through this whole thing and one life bar. Can I do it? We shall see. Frustration is palpable. You turd. Gotta sit up straight. Oh. Getting cute. Alright, here we go. Really? Really? I never lose that many times to those guys. Usually it only takes me two tries. I don't know what the hell my problem is. If I can't even get past them, how do I expect to get past the final boss? Cooking with gas. Really? Really? Is that how we're gonna do this? I'm gonna kill you dead. I'll kill you until you die from it. How you gonna play this? Alright, here we go. Alright. 3 hits. Can I do it? These guys, the jack-o'-lantern heads, like, they just like, what is up with those guys? Nope. Pumpkinhead, that reminds me, I need coffee. I'm using my handy-dandy Jack Skellington coffee cup. Yeah, Red Moth, that's the guy. Just because it's hard to get past that, fireball that he shoots. And the monkeys, they just throw all kind of stuff at you in this game. The knockback in this game is real, guys. Throwing the shuriken. That was weird. I made it. I'm gonna die here. Stupid. This is where the eagles are the worst. This part sucks. Oh, thanks. There we go. That's what Daddy needed. I forgot that was there. Come on, Eagle. And the drop. What's up, Nintendo Kid 04? Thank you for joining. Watching me get my ass kicked on these later levels. Alright, here we go. Ugh, damn it. Damn it! Damn it, damn it, damn it! That guy glitches out. If you back him up just a little bit, he will disappear. Oh! Alright. More Mike Tyson's making a return in the later levels. Kill the kitty, but sometimes sacrifices must be made for the greater good. Oh, I missed it. Oh, stupid. All right, one more to go. We'll be there for Moth. Here we go. Alright, here we go. This is a tough fight. I don't like this one. Ah! Frickin' jetpack ninjas, man. Oh boy. It's gonna be a long night, gentlemen. He came in fast, man. That's how you do it. Stop grabbing the wall. Killed the kitty. Poor kitty. This cat's not here to hear it. She doesn't know what I did. Fucking eagle. Here we go. Oh, I did not want. All right, here we got a full bar of health. Makes me feel good. All right, here we go. Now this bridge sucks. With 8 syllables, sucks. Stupid. And you don't want to stop on this bridge at all. You want to just get across it as fast as you can. Damn it, stupid. And what are those things? What is that? Somebody tell me what that is. Kill this freaking bat. Oh, come on, man. I'm getting angry. Look at this. I got one hit left. I'm not gonna make it across the bridge in one hit. Mm-mm. Nope. Oh yeah. I used to give up around here too, but man, once you make it past this bridge, like it's like something in your brain says, all right, just if you can get past this bridge, you can get to the end of the game. There we go. Oh, stupid. All right, I'm just gonna run. Screw it. I'm so close. I was right there. I could do without the eagles and these damn jumping black and white guys. Ah. Whew. I need a little pull off the vape for that one. All right, this is where the game really starts to suck. That little sip of coffee. 36 minutes to get here. That's not bad, actually. A little less because it was a little after 4. All right, here we go. Serious now. This is serious business. Mm-hmm. is my... Why is he not... it at all. Pays these guys to just walk around on platforms. I mean, does Jack Wio have just unlimited funds to... Really? That was the cheapest death ever. Steel myself for this level because this gets rough. Distracted me for a moment. And it cost me dearly. Any Valium? boy. Stupid freaking dog! Who gives a dog a sweater? Seriously. What's gonna happen here? Really? Die! Oh, I got one piece of my health bar left. Crom. Oh, people think games nowadays are hard. They need to go back and play this stuff, man. This is no joke. Really? Yes, in my castle in the Amazon, I want men on platforms over a bottomless pit. Just in case any ninjas decide to come by. You, hold your bat and just walk back and forth. Really? Cheap death is what that is. Cheap ass death. I want dogs with sweaters. Really? Yeah, I want to know that too. They probably just have like the pee buddy or the trucker buddy, or they just pee in a tube into their pants. At least they get helmets. I mean, you know, that would following OSHA rules. Really? Is that how we're gonna do this? Yeah, I guess they could just pee right off the edge. Ah! That was lucky. That was way lucky. Ah! See, if it wasn't for that damn eagle, I could just jump over to the other frickin' platform. Alright, now I'm getting angry. Oh, man, really? Ah! I should draw a cartoon of the guys on the stands, just like taking a big deuce right off the edge of the edge of the thing. Come on, monkey man! Oh, really? All right, here's where I get past the part. Stupid eagle. I swear. There is so much going on here. Anybody else looking at the just sheer ridiculousness of this? Oh. So maybe this will be the one I get all the way through. Why did I do that? Oh, he disappeared. Did you see that? I think I know a glitch. All right, come on. Too much stuff. There we go. Oh no! I think I deserve a drink after that one. Little baby Jesus, please help me. I'm not giving up today. I'm gonna sit here and play this all damn night if I have to. Wonder how much the jetpack guys get paid. I mean, I'm sure they get way more than the platform guys. Arnold Schwarzenegger guy with the minigun. I'm just gonna stand up here on the platform, not shooting anybody who comes by. What was that? Please tell me you saw that. That was a weird glitch. Why did they put an eagle right there? Why? Why would you do that? Thank you. I deserve pizza after this. Really? 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 What was that? Die. Die until you die from it. Really? I'm getting angry now. Fuck it! Fuck it! I am hating this game right now. It can kiss my big butt. I hate this game now. I hate this game now. I hate this game now. Oh, you. I hate eagles now. I hate eagles now. I hate eagles now. I just, at least I got one last hit on him before I died. Fucker! Oh, really? Guess he did the same thing to me. I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna die here. Yep. Did you guys see that? Did you see that? There's just like a thousand things going on in here. Really? Good lord! Whew! Alright, last stages, here we go. I can start from here now. I don't have to go through that total catastrophe of a level. Mean to get that. Damn it. Really? Game is just one big troll, is all it is. Whew. So close! It's the monkey man! It's the monkey man! Die, monkey! No! Pause for the cause. This level isn't as bad as the previous level, but it's still pretty trolly. Damn you, bastard! Really? Forgot about those guys. Damn it. Damn it. I'm so not good at the wall jump thing. Really? Jeez. Take a pause for just 1 second. I think at the end of this room is the final boss. Thank you. Oh my god! I'm gonna find out who were the programmers for this game back in the day, and I'm gonna hopefully they're can get their emails, and then I'm just going to send them a picture of my middle finger. I forgot the trick to getting through these guys right here. Last boss. Damn it. Now I gotta go all the way back to the beginning. Why is this a feature of the game? Yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to pee. I'm going to go refresh my coffee. And I will be back in just a few minutes, guys. And I'll try this one more time. Alright, guys. Who was it? Hideo Yoshizawa. Is he on Twitter? Find him for me. Why would they send you all the way back to the end of, or to the bridge? Like, why would they do that? I gotta go through all that again. It's just, can we just ponder for a moment what they were thinking when they left that in the, because they knew it was in the game. It was a glitch. And according to Video Game Nerd, it was left in as a feature of the game. Yeah. You guys ready for round two? All right, here we go. Run! Oh, and then they sent me on there on my last life. That was shitty. Oh, boy. Why do we look back so fondly on this? Summers and weekends spent. Just wasted trying to finish this game. Look at this! That was just ridiculous, man. Get inside. Once I can get inside, I don't have to worry about all these stupid little monkey men anymore. The super fantastic $1 million monkey movie. There we go. How was it so easy that time? And he wears a sweater. I think I am gonna do that, but I'm gonna draw that cartoon of the dude pooping off the ledge, but like, how many people would get the reference? Oh, what was that? Was cheap. 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 Pit stop. Thank you. Alright, why do they make you have that, like, when you get hit, you've got, like, that half second of supposedly invincibility, but you can't hit anything, but you can still get hit. Like, what the hell is that all about? What was that? That happened again. You saw it. I'm gonna kill the shit out of this eagle. All right, disappear. Here we go. Ah! Just gotta get through this room, and then I can get to the other one. Or if I die, I can start from there. Guys, I'm getting Nintendo thumb. If I press up, he jumps off. Is that a glitch? I have the patience and for this anymore. I got a doggy that wears a sweater. Die. Oh, you bastard. Die! Oh, I did not want to get that. That's a crappy weapon. Thank you. they used to have Nintendo gloves back in the day? Or am I just misremembering something? I mean, they made all kind of stupid little... Really? Eventually changed careers and got jobs at Amazon, or continued to not be allowed bathroom breaks and popped off the loading dock ledges. True story. The rubber band thing for your thumbs. I don't remember that. Smooth as butter. Alright, well, why can't I go through that level like that every time? Ugh. Ah. You know whose fault this is, right? It's that bitch Carol Baskin. Please tell me you guys have all watched Tiger King at this point. It's all me and Derek could talk about last week. Ugh! Yeah, it looked cool in the wizard. That's why we all wanted it. But little did we know, it was a piece of junk. Go last room. Ah, run from the monkeys. Stop for a second, my thumb is getting sore. Haven't watched Tiger King yet, but did finally watch The Witcher and have too much anime to catch up on. I didn't finish watching The Witcher. I only got like two episodes in and I got distracted with like 20 other things. I did watch The Tiger King. And I gotta get caught up on Picard too. I haven't finished watching that. I am caught up on season 7 of Clone Wars. First four episodes were really good, and then like the last couple have been kind of not great. I mean, they're Ahsoka episodes, but they're just not like I love seeing her. They're just not great episodes. Like they're taking too long to tell this whatever story they're trying to tell. Like last episode, I'll be honest, I kind of got bored. I was just like, just get on with it. The animation looks great, though. Really? I can run under those pillars, can I? Maybe that's what I'm doing wrong. That's what I'm doing wrong! Oh my god! Oh my God. Really? Really? Back again. Do I want to do this again? If I could just hold on to the what are they, the whirlwind blade, I could get past that first part. It's this. All right, one more try and then that's it for the night. That bitch Carol Baskin, it's all her fault. Ah, damn it, damn it, damn it. At least I'm getting better. Yeah, it sucks. It's the worst. Like, I would. Like, I love this game. That is absolutely the worst possible thing about this game is goddamn is that stupid. If you die on the boss, you go all the way back to the beginning of the level. That is just, that is like just ah. It's sadistic is what it is. I mean, I understand they wanted you to, like, get, you know, get your money's worth out of a game, but come on. Why am I hitting that bat now? Like, what is the deal there? I never hit that bat. Oh! Why? Oh, I didn't mean to get that. Damn it. You know what? I'm not even gonna worry about it. I'm just gonna try to get through this as quick. Oh. See, if it switches screens and I'm pressing up, it makes me jump off. Like, I don't know what the deal is there. That's weird. Ah! Oh. I think the level after this is easier than this one, which is weird. Like, I think this is the hardest level in the game. I mean, other than the final boss. And this whole level is just sadistic, man. Oh, what was that? Oh, keep forgetting to let go of the controller when it switches screens like that. No! You will not knock me off of this ledge. Ah! Nope! So close! There is a boss after him. That first boss you see me fighting, there's like three phases to the boss fight. Or two phases. I gotta get through that first phase, and then they don't even fill your health bar back up, and you gotta go to phase two. It sucks. I've only gotten as far as phase two of the fight. Defeat that part of the boss and you think, oh great, I'm done. No, there's a second part. Don't do me that. Finally.
Really?
I don't know why I find that so funny. I know I'm not supposed to vape, but damn, that lemon vape is good. I love lemon stuff. I'll eat anything lemon. Lemon heads are my favorite candy. Like, I'll just sit and eat lemon heads until my teeth rot out. Oh, damn it. Ah! Oh, stupid monkey! It's the monkey man! Really? Bats are the source of all of our problems right now. I hate bats. Because somebody decided to eat bat soup! We're in quarantine. And now I'm fighting bats. Why? Stupid bird, man. I could do without all the flying shit in this game. Freaking bats, eagles. Ugh. I could do without all of it, honestly. The whole thing, the whole game. Stop hitting me! Now, if I can just hold on to this. Spin blade, I can get past the first phase of the fight really easily. I'm trying to remember where everything is at. Oh, damn it! Every time! And I think that's the only one in this level, too. Like, you can't... There's not another one for the rest of the level. That's the only one, so... Just gotta suck it up, Buttercup. So if I gotta go through this level again, I'll know not to hit that. Go away, Mr. Pumpkinhead. Alright. Can I go back down? I'm gonna have to. Oh, it's gone. Damn it. Oh, woe is me. I lost my whirlwind. Ah, dirty, dirty monkey. Did not mean to get that. No! Oh, is Derek in here? Derek! this is my third attempt going through the final levels to get to the boss. Yeah, internet's been like really bad, especially when we were doing Nerd Cave Retro. It's bad. Like on Discord. All right, here we go. Oh, what am I doing? Ah, come on, you stupid little monkeys. Ah, stop grabbing the wall when I don't want you to. No! Alright, I gotta remember where the guy throwing the boomerang, I got to not hit that lamp above him, because that gives me that stupid flame weapon that I don't want. I'm getting better at the wall climb, though. Stupid monkey! Stupid bat! Oh, what was that? I lost it now because, like, where did those monkeys come from? Did you see that? That was cheap as fuck, man. That was the stupidest death so far. You know what? Screw this. I'm gonna die here, and I'm gonna start this level over again because I need that whirlwind. I can't defeat the first level of the boss without it. Go. Really? All right, here we go. Woo! Did you see that? That was a thing of beauty, is what that was. Yes! Woo! Here we go, guys. All right, I'm gonna let the cutscene go for a little bit. All right, here we go. I'm ready. Get loosened up. All right, here we go. Really? Really? Oh my god! Oh. The Nintendo thumb is real, guys. That after I need to stock up on some mana somewhere, and I'm gonna try to load up on as much as I can if I can get through all this without a death. Because you have to have that what is it, the spin attack. You can't, it's almost impossible to get through that first phase without it. Oh, son of a bitch. I hate this game. I hate this game. I hate this game. I hate that guy right there and the dog. I hate this guy too, throwing the hammers now. I hate this dog. I hate this guy here. I hate this guy over on the other platform. Oh, great. Now I have none to get through this part. Yay! Alright. Aw. That was a waste. Here we go. Here's the shitty part. You can tell how angry I'm. The angrier I get, the better I get. Oh, Jesus. All right. Whew. All right, the Nintendo thumb is real, guys. Oh, it's just this game. Because I'm determined. Can I get through here with no deaths? Let's see, shall we? No monkey. No bat. Don't get that. I'm gonna keep going. Sorry. I hate the monkey. I'm just gonna stand in the corner and shoot my gun back and forth. And they're gonna send the monkey. Hit the monkey. Really? Oh, damn it. Here we go. Ooh. Here we go. Boss fight. Ugh. Alright. This is my last try, guys. My thumb has nothing left in it. Give me the good vibes, guys. Here we go. There we go. Phase one over. Woo! This fight is stupid. I got nothing left, guys. My thumb can't do it. I'll give it one more try. Oh my god, I'm gonna regret this. Here we go. It's that bitch Carol Baskin's fault. Hubert speak. Oh, I'm letting the profanity fly tonight. This game, you can't play this game without extreme profanity. Watch your profanity. Die already. Oh, I didn't want that. Oh, what was that? Why was the bat lower than it normally is? There are some weird, stupid glitches in this game, man. Oh, really? Ugh. God bless America. Go away, Eagle. Is it just me, or is that last part easier than this level? Like, I'm finding that last part to be way easier than this one. This one's just stupid. Oh, come on, man. Ah! Why? Oh! I got a dog, it wears the sweater. Oh, what in the hell? Really? Play through the arcade. I never played the arcade version of Ninja Gaiden. It was more of a beat 'em up than like the NES version. It was way different than the original. I don't even know if they ever put out like a direct port of the arcade. Why was the bat lower that time? Why? Every time I have the whirlwind sword power up, see? I don't get it. Yeah, this is the final boss is Carol Baskin. Oh, come on, man. I figured I would have been through this part pretty easily now, but I think my thumbs are getting... Jesus Harold Christ. Oh, come on, man. That was cheap. I would love to play this game without this level in it. Somebody just mod me a version of this game that doesn't have this level in it. And I would be happy. Oh, why did I get that? That is the suckiest secondary weapon. The shuriken. Oh, what was that? Try here. If I can't get through this level this time, I'm done, because I can't. My thumbs are killing me. You fat bastard. You fat piece of shit. Oh my god, man. Oh, come on. That was dirty. Oh! One more try and I'm done. That's it. Oh, stupid dogs. Ugh. Really? It hit me twice. That's how shitty that was. Really, it hit me twice again. Now the game's trolling me. Really? I hope you guys saw that. That was like the biggest troll maneuver ever by a video game. Really? I don't know how people play this and get through this whole thing in like one life. I just don't. That's inhuman. Fingers are getting slippery. I'm sweating. Ah! No! Thank you. almost to the second level, and then I'll have a new start point if something happens. Finally! At least get a different environment, something different to look at. Dodge the monkey, dodge the bat, dodge that bat, look at that. Ah, stupid monkey! Woo! Ah, really? Really? Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and kill myself right here so I can start this little level over again. Ah, did you hear that? That was my thumb. It's like... die. Die. Spin kicks all over the place. Alright, dodge the monkey, dodge the bat, dodge that bat, jump over this, hit him, turn around, kill the monkey, and then you got that guy, and then that guy. Alright, we're good. Ah! Monkeys! Again. Right, jump over the monkey, jump over the bat, jump over the other bat, jump that, don't hit it. Stupid monkeys. Ah! Right, I'm gonna kill myself two times so I can go back and get the whirlwind thing. Controller's getting all slick. I can't even. Alright, jump over the monkey. Jump over the bat. Jump over the other bat. Jump over this. Don't hit that. Hit that guy. Turn around. Kill the monkey. Turn around. Kill that guy. Getting close. I can feel it. What is that? I don't remember what that is. Oh, no, I don't need that. All right, here we go. Going into... All right, final boss, guys. Oh! Oh, one more. One more phase to the fight. I can't do no more. At least I got to the final. That's the first time I've ever gotten to the final phase of the boss fight. I can't do no more. Like, my fingers are killing me. Let me see. I'm gonna give it one more shot. Maybe I can get to the end with the whirlwind. Maybe it'll be on the last phase, and then if I can kill the boss on the last phase, then the game will be over. At least I can get through these last levels pretty fast now. I mean, yeah, it sucks that it starts you all the way back, but at least it doesn't take you to the beginning of the... I'm not gonna make it. I got one bar of health left. Ah! It's getting hot in here. Jump over the monkey. Jump over the bat, jump over the other bat, jump over that, don't hit that, turn around, kill the monkey. Let that guy hit you. Alright, here we go, guys. Getting close. This is the last board. I was at the door. I was at the door. Dude, I hope I'm giving you guys your money's worth today. Jump over the monkey, jump over the mat, jump over the other bat, jump over that, hit him, turn around, kill the monkey, kill him. Ah! Whoa! That just made my butthole pucker. Oh, damn it. Here we go. Ah, I missed it. Oh, I got the crap weapon, man. Damn it. Now I'm gonna have to try to finish this damn boss fight. You know what? I'm just gonna go back to the beginning because I don't even want to risk losing to him. Nope, not gonna happen. I'm just gonna die here, start over, get my whirlwind. I'm just gonna stand here and shoot my gun back and forth. That's what I get paid to do. At least I don't have to stand on the on the ledges and walk back and forth with a baseball bat. Whoa. There we go. All right. Nope, nope, you're not gonna kill me here. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Really? I gotta go pee real quick. I'll come back and then I'm gonna go through this again. Alright, I can't not finish it at this point. I have one more boss phase to do. Alright. Oh, God. For crying out loud, man. Ugh, if you miss that first frickin' shot, man, they're all over you. Ow! Sorry. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, man. Just stupid. What was that? I hit the freaking jump button and he just fell. Whew, that room is sickening. Really? Finally. I think I'm just gonna go ahead and die in this room. I can get a fresh start. Oh, now when I'm trying to die, I can't. You guys still with me in there? You haven't abandoned me yet, have you? Thank you. Alright, here we go, guys. No! 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 WrestleMania was on tonight. Oh, God, man. That last little bit, man, it's like stupid. I'm gonna make it. I know I'm gonna make it. This is the try right here. Jump over the bat, jump over the bat. Room. See if I can get through it this time. can't do no more. I really can't. Tired. Jesus. Jesus. Room again. Yeah, the music for this game is good. Always some of the best music. Sorry I'm getting so quiet now, guys. I'm just concentrating. Thank you. Jeez, man. Nope. Room again. Champion. I need a nap. This is the first time I've ever seen the final cutscene, like, on my own, like. Can't believe I actually beat it. 30 years I've been trying to beat this game. Somebody go back and clip out the minute it happened. Make a GIF out of it. I just want to see my face. Derek just sent me a GIF. I don't know what my second game is that I've been trying to defeat for this long. Like, literally, this game was my white whale. Oh my, I can't even feel my thumb. Thanks, you guys. Awesome. Whew. I am going to go ahead and get some much needed rest now. Thanks you guys for cheering me on. I wouldn't have done it if it weren't for you guys telling me I could do it. So thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you guys for sticking with me this whole minute. I've been here like almost 3 hours now trying to finish this game. Whew, man, that was... that was a battle. Wow. Thank you guys. I am going to call it a night. And enjoy WrestleMania tonight. And I will talk to you guys on the next Nerd Cave Retro Show. So thank you guys. Good night.